Now what we're going to do is all of them are being loaded into the transports as we speak. Once they're all loaded and safe, they're going to transport back to Houston SPCA with a team of veterinarians just standing by. Once we get them back, we're going to put them in individual cages and identify each of the animals and continue to collect evidence both documentation by photographing them, but also we're going to start documenting their medical evidence.